I really enjoyed that because I learned a lot about wine and the way people, vintners are we called? Whatever.
Vintners, yeah.
The way people involved, the way they describe the wines.
I know.
The jargon, a light bouquet, a pretentious little red. Sounds like Mick Hucknall, that doesn't it? that's a good idea, and I think maybe people should have labels.
People?
Yeah, people. If we had labels, well, if I was a bottle of wine, how would you describe Des?
I would say deceptively agile, fruity, and a lot of nose. I'm asking for trouble here, but how would you describe me?
You?
If I was a bottle of wine.
Well, that's not easy. I think I'll phone a friend. No, better still, I'll call a waiter to give us an answer. Waiter, is there a waiter here, please? Is there a waiter? You two know each other.
Yes, we do. We do know each other.
We've been here before.
We have. On and off, we know each other.
And we were I don't know what you call that. We were just talking. Bless you. We were just. we were just talking about wine.
Yep.
You didn't.
I didn't.
You
know.
Mucky pup. we were talking about wine and people. It'd be a nice idea if like stars had descriptions like wine. How would you describe Cliff?
Careful.
Well, I would say distinguished.
Yeah.
Elegant.
Yeah.
And surprisingly good legs for the age.
And what about, we haven't done his lordship here.
Hey, steady.
Oh, no, this is not one.
You want to go?
Yeah, I'd say tangy.
No, twangy.
Okay. Tangy, twangy. What else would you say?
Never sharp.
Oh, never flat.
Yeah, and comes with big glasses. Well, I'll agree to that. Well, we should have a sip of this, because this is your stuff,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah, look at that.
I'll drink to your safe return from gallivanting around in the galaxy.
Enjoy.
And you two are both off gallivanting on tour. You start your tour next week, okay? And you'll do a tour in October?
In October, yeah.
Okay.
And he's got an album out.
Oh, you have got an album out? What's
Indeed.
It called?
It's called Guitar Player.
A lot of thought went into that, Hank.
It wasn't easy.
Now, but you two, you're going to do a number from the album?
Yeah, I don't sing it on the album, but when I heard the album, I said, oh, let's just do it as a one-off live thing here.
What's it called? Don't say Me and My Shadow, because I'll never forgive you.
What's it called? Miss American Pie.
Miss American Pie. You get on your marks. The boys are going to do this. See you in a minute, chaps. Here's Kirk and Hank, Miss American Pie.
Tells you so, then I should. driving to the levee, but the levee was dry.
Join us after the break to find out how members of the royal family managed to surprise and scare our Cliff after the break.